Hi guys and welcome on our YouTube channel. Here in this clip we want to show you an application for defense against a knife with an expandable baton. So we want to show you the application together later also with training exercises. So I hope you will enjoy that and give you a good or nice information about the defense against that and enjoy it. And thank you to watch. Okay, here the idea is I use the length of my or the size of my stick. So when you have his attack maybe here to my body, watch when I stab him here to the face, I use the long range. This is much better. We can also change because you see I have longer arm than him, but I want to stab to his body, he's better in a better position with the knife. We train that also with blocking on the arm, it's also possible, but I prefer more that. So it's a little bit more training, but it's more for us, more real to defense against a knife. I show you what I mean, yes? So when he's stabbed, he's in a good attacking position, I point direct here to my opponent. So he watch every time there, I stay not here, I stay direct there. So when you want to come to me, stepping full power, boom, I can stop his attack direct with this. So normally, when you have this in your face, you see, he go back direct. So it's really hard to go forward. It's a natural reflex. I show you a variation. When he attack here with this one, I feel the pain, yes? But when I do it really fast, I do it, yes? I feel that. I feel it. But I cannot block really that. So when I have enough place, so it's better you use the stab. So I show you again, you have this one, I step it, and when I do that, I can go also direct back and I step it direct in the face. So it's really painful, immediately you stop, you're frozen, and this is what we want to do, yeah? So this is the application, and now I show you my training methods. Okay. The first is to find your target here, the face. The first is we give him just a target and he make direct step there. In the next step, he stay, the stick show to us, and then I give him every time for a short moment, for maybe 2 seconds a target, yes? The next one, we move. What he do, he copy my direction. So when I go to the right side, he go also to the right side, yes? Or when I go like a circle, he go also a circle like that. So he copy my movements. And every time when I give him a target, he attack it. Yeah, very simple, but really, really important. You train that before. It's not. It's really strange when you don't. When I stab him, and you stab there, and I can stab him here with my knife to the body. So it's really important. You train that. When you not feel good enough, you can stab also to the body here. Yes, it's also possible. It's also painful, but better is the face. Yeah. Okay, one exercise more. He is also, I give my right feet in the front, yes, so I have a longer range. And when I attack here, the body or the leg, he go back with his left and step forward. So we can that also do with movements and give him here this one. So he create more distance and also go forward here with the step and attack my face. Yeah, so this is the defense against knife with an expandable baton. So it's a stab to the face, and yeah, I hope you like this technique. And when you like it, so give us a thumb or write us your comment for that. or to share our clips. Yeah, thank you for watching and see you soon.